Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a quadrilateral more with given side MO equal to 6 cm, OR equal to 4.5 cm, angle M equal to 60 degree, M angle O equal to 105 degree and angle R equal to 105 degree also. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the given two lines. So first one, 4.5 cm. So this is 4.5 cm. And drawing another line of length 6 cm. So this line 4.5 cm and this one 6 cm. So this one OR and this one MO. Now first, again, we have to draw here the line 6 centimeter. So drawing here the line 6 centimeter and taking here point M and here O. Next we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point M. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So this is a 60 degree angle. Next, drawing 105 degree angle on the point O. So putting the protractor on the point O and counting 105 degree. So this is 100 and this is 105 degree angle. So marking here 105 degree. Now joining this line to get here a 105 degree angle. So this angle, so this is 105 degree angle. Now taking the length 4.5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking here point R. Now again we have to draw 105 degree angle on the point R. So now counting the angle 105 degree. So this is 100 and this is 105 degree angle. So now marking here 105 degree angle. Now we have to increase this line. Okay, so first increasing this line. Now joining this line to get here a 105 degree angle. So this angle R, so R equal to angle R equal to 105 degree angle and both the line intersect at a point R, sorry E. So this is 6 cm and this line 4.5 cm. So therefore MORE, so MORE is a quadrilateral with given side MO equal to 6 cm, OR equal to 4.5 cm and the given angle, angle M equal to 60 degree, angle O equal to 105 degree and angle R equal to 105 degree also. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for